Hey guys, I wanted to talk to you about Pearl S. Buck's 1931 Pulitzer Prize winning novel, The Good Earth. The book is a story of a modest farmer named Wang Lung and his wife O Lan in China during pre-World War I. It follows their hard work and dedication to their land, and through this they experience a lot of wealth, but also hardships. I found the book to be really compelling and moving. It's a classic, and I think you should check it out.